Morning.
Morning.
Morning. Okay, where are we going?
There's something behind your ear.
Okay, I need to clean up first. Where are we going?
We're going to Taipei.
Yes, we're going to Taipei. And we're going to take the high speed rail HSR. And we'll show you how that works. But now we are going down to the basement to see White Lightning.
Is that what you're calling him now?
It's her, but yeah, that's what I call her. White Lightning.
Mine's just called a piece of trash.
My baby. My scooter. Alright. So I can introduce you guys formally.
Oh, I'll switch on the light for you.
Oh yeah, cool.
Where's the light?
It's... Nope, not that one. Alright, you got it. Alright, first of all, that's my bicycle. And that is White Lightning. It's a Kimco Racing 150. Very, very cool. I got sick and tired of getting like secondhand scooters that broke down all the time, so I just decided to buy a new one. And that bad boy over there is Ingrid's one, which secretly I really love because it's fine and it's pretty quick. It's pretty quick, so I like it a lot. Anyway, I won't give you the long-winded tour of the scooter because we gotta get going and our friends are waiting for us. It'll take us maybe about an hour, I'd say, right? Anything you want to put inside it?
No. Okay.
All right. Anyway, we'll see you guys. Okay, so we took the 10-minute scooter ride from our apartment to the high-speed rail station. And we are at the station right now. You see, there's the sign. The HSR Shinju Station. And,
Station
Club. It looks... It's a pretty interesting looking building. I don't know how to describe it. I'm not really sure what this little... I don't know what you call that.
I think it's so good, like solar panels.
Yeah, I actually wonder, is it solar panels? No, no, it's not.
But they could.
It would have been a cool idea actually if they did that. But maybe you could... I'm not sure if the perspective will be good with this camera. But you can get a vague idea of like what the skyline looks like in Jubei City. But yeah, it says Shinju train station, but it's actually in Jubei. But I'm guessing it's for the Shinju County, because Jubei City is in Shinju County, so that's probably what it means.
That's probably our train leaving right now.
Yeah. And this is the station area.
What's the time, Jimmy?
Time is now 10:51. Okay, so we need to go to Taipei. So we can get some tickets over there. Oh, but we need to go get some money first, right? Okay, so we're gonna buy a ticket. So quick. So yeah, from 11 o'clock. Ooh, 11:03. So that's in the next 10 minutes.
Did
sweet.
I say two people?
Yep, yeah. Two adults. Yeah, the machine, unfortunately, you put notes in, it only gives you a change in coins. So it's best to have exact change.
Which we do.
Which Ingrid does. So.
And you have coins.
Oh. Now you want my money. First she denied my money. She says, it's fine, I've got it. Now she needs coins. And I don't think I have
any coins?
You can open up your hand and then check in.
Yes, sir?
It's a 20. I saw a 20.
In here, right?
Yep. And coins go in. To... Uh-oh. Remember what happened when we did the 1NTs the last time?
Fast.
Yeah, we got the machine stuck. There we go.
And then everything fell out again. It was quite embarrassing.
Okay, and then we just wait for the tickets to dispense at the bottom. That's ticket number one. Pass me one. And so you can see that's the ticket to Shinju to Taipei.
Are we sitting together?
No one. 4B, 4C. Alright. Okay.
Can you get some water for me?
Yeah, sure. Okay, so.
Is there still time?
We've got 10 minutes. 10:57.
Yeah, but it'll be fine
today. In a few minutes. Okay, so we're gonna go through the gate. So take the ticket. And put the ticket in. Pull the ticket out. And off we go. Alright, so we're just gonna head off to the concourse.
The handrail.
Do you want to hold your ticket?
Yeah, sure. What are we? 4C.
What car?
What
car 2.
Car 2? Okay.
4B and 4C.
4B, 4C. Got it. So we're on the concourse now, and we need to walk to car number 2. I think what I'll do is we'll walk on the side where the train's coming so we can see the train. And yeah, that's the high speed train right over there coming in. Way to travel in Taiwan, but it only goes down the west coast of Taiwan. So you could go north, south in 2 hours, just under 2 hours. Yeah.
You mean the whole way?
Yeah.
You went from Taipei to Zhongyi?
Yeah.
No, it's like 4 hours.
With a high speed train? No. It's definitely 2 hours.
It's like 2 hours from Shenzhen.
No, it's an hour and a half from Shenzhen.
No.
I just took it recently. It's an hour and a half from Shenzhen. So it's pretty much 2 hours from Taipei. But it's maybe 4 hours to 6 hours on a local train. Like an express local train would be maybe 4 hours. That's it. But it's a convenient way to travel. It's not too cheap though. It's pretty pricey just to go this distance we're going. So it's about 315 NT. So in South African rand, I'm not gonna make this mistake again. I'm gonna check it on my phone. Okay, I just need a calculation on my phone. So the ticket in Taiwanese dollars is 315 Taiwanese dollars, which is 110 rand for those of you in South Africa, and for those of you anywhere else, that is about 10 US dollars. So it's not the cheapest form of transportation, but it definitely is the quickest. So we prefer, it's like maybe 70 or 80 kilometers to Taipei from where we are. So 70 or 80 kilometers, it takes a half an hour to get there. So high speed trains are pretty nice. Good point.
I don't know what you were doing.
So now we're entering
Taipei main station, and we're trying to get onto the blue line, which will take us to our destination.
We always forget how busy Taipei is.
Yeah, Taipei is a lot busier than where we live.
I live in the burbs.
Actually, how many people live here? Is it 6 million? 8 million? Actually, I don't know the official number.
What? Countrywide is 23 million, right?
Yeah, 23, yeah. Border and 24 now, yeah.
Yeah.
But, yeah, there's tons of people. So this is like almost lunchtime, 12 o'clock, and it's pretty busy. Some food, some Krispy Kreme.
people went crazy when Krispy Kreme came here.
Like 5 hour queues.
I mean, yeah, 5 hour queues just for a donut. A donut.
Not even like a really long donut.
And it's not, I mean, it's good, but it's not like 5 hour waiting in line good.
Okay, so I'm standing here now. I need to buy a ticket, so we are here now. And we need to get to Taipei City Hall. So it's 20 NT. I need to get a single journey ticket. I click that one. And it cost me 20. I click that. And then I just put feed the money in. But unfortunately, I don't have points. I'll ask you, do you have 20 NT, perhaps?
No.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Oh, she might just have 20 NT for me.
I'm gonna go.
Okay, I've got 10 NT.
Does it take 1 coin?
It might.
Oh, wait, I have another 10.
Awesome. Okay, so I've got my 20 NT, so I feed the 20 NT in the machine. And there's the token. Right, it's just a single journey token. But if you're smart, you'll use one of these easy card things. I forgot mine at home, so I have to purchase.
And you've both managed to ticket. Use.
I've lost two.
Two?
Yeah, I've lost two.
I've lost one.
Yeah. And so we go over here, so you see everyone using the easy cards, and you just take a sensor of a ticket and in you go.
And you get discounts if you use this.
Yeah. It's I think for 20 NT, I think it's a 2 NT discount?
Yeah, it's very good.
Yeah, so you get a 2 NT discount every time you use your easy card.
Cool.
I think there might be a train. So we're gonna walk down the concourse here quickly.
That side.
Oh, wrong side. Yeah, we're on the right side. Alright, let's hop off the train. And now we are in the Taipei City Hall station. And you can see it's not as busy as the main station. It's a bit of a relief. Finally reached the destination and put the token in. And through we go. Ingrid's doing a little bit of shopping now while we're still waiting for our friends, but I need to actually find an ATM and draw some money. But we're walking around for 10 minutes and still haven't found one. Here there's a 7-Eleven down here. I might have better luck. Let me see what I can find. But I'll take you on the journey of what I see. So we just came from the bottom, which is the MRT station. This is the bus station. So Taipei City Hall is the main bus station, and it goes to like northern parts of Taipei, down to Taoyuan. I think, I'm not sure where the furthest place that it goes though. I mean, this one says, let's see. Zhongli, so that's Taoyuan County, that's where we used to live before. It's quite a busy bus station. Alright, no luck on the ATM. There's nothing yet. Maybe we'll just go outside a bit and we'll find a bank. Might be a bank outside. Oh my goodness, it's so hot out here. But still nothing. Anyway, give you a bit of an idea of Taipei outside. So this district is the Xingyi district. And I don't know if we can see it from here. Ah, we can see it from here. I'm not sure if you guys will be able to see it, but in the distance, that is the famous Taipei 101 building.
at one stage was the highest building, or the tallest building in the world, but that has now been surpassed. But it's still a pretty cool building to go up, actually. I've done the trip at the daytime, but I haven't actually been up there during the evening. This is where we're actually going to be going for lunch. Here's the TGI Fridays. I love TGI Fridays. But the hunt for the ATM continues, and I can't believe they haven't found one yet. You'd think at the station there'd be an ATM at least. Anyway, we'll see where I can find one. Maybe I'll just duck into one of these department stores and hopefully I'll find one. So, tell me, how happy are you?
Yeah, it's great.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a gap.
I think I prefer H&M.
H&M? Okay, yeah. You heard it there. Yeah. H&M, well, for England anyway, H&M is better than the Gap, and now on a Uniqlo.
Uniqlo, this is, I do like.
Okay, so stamp of approval from England, Uniqlo is awesome. This is Japanese, it's kind of like a Japanese Gap, right?
Yeah, like Japanese. Is this the material I bought you?
Yeah. I got Ingrid bought me some shirts from this place that I need to change. They were just a little bit too small.
Yeah, this one. Here? I think this is the one. Look, they have XL.
Yeah, I need to just go for bigger size.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so you got me the green one, and which other one? It's like a bluish one, right?
Oh,
no. I know exactly one. It's like...
It's almost. One?
Yes, this is the one. Yeah, that's the one.
Okay. I hope the XL fits you.
Yeah, so I have to just get a bigger size. A little bit too tight for me. Because I've gained a few... Over the 5 years, so. But Uniqlo is pretty cool. You got some decent stuff, pretty nice shirts and things.
So this is Taipei 101.
Taipei 101.
That's like a normal airline going up there, or is that like a station?
Where are you looking at? That could just be a jetliner just flying by. Is that a temple over here on the left?
That's
a huge.
That's
a
big
one. There's one right there.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna come this view.
Yeah, we're gonna definitely go. This is a great view.
Oh, goodness. The temples, there's two really great temples right here.
So we just got back from our friend's Jason Marie's house. And we're at the... Oh, did you get the water?
Yes.
Okay, sweet. And the token. Thank you. Alright, we're about to head on the MRT and we're going back home. Should we get something to eat?
Yeah, we could.
You in the mood for anything? What? She has a very devilish look. What does that look for?
You want to go get two three, yeah? Or is that not?
Oh, wait, where is the toasteria though? Alright, we finally made it to the main station and now we're gonna try and see if we can find something to eat. If not, then just go home.
My request for toasteria was shut down.
No, it wasn't shut down. Was it?
A little bit.
If you don't know, toasteria is like a really great sandwich shop. They make toaster sandwiches.
We'll take you there one day.
Yeah, we'll take you guys along there one day. You can see, but we're gonna go down here quickly. There's a couple of restaurants. Oh, not restaurants, it's a food court. And we can see if we can grab something to eat. But if not, then we'll just go home and then try
7-Eleven.
7-Eleven, I guess, yeah. Wait. So. Okay, so we managed to find some food and Ingrid just got back with hers and I decided to go with a burger. I saw these burgers promoted. It's actually from a place called Moss Burger. Oh, actually before I continue the burger, I don't know if you see that guy over standing over there with a black bag and he's got another bag strapped in front of him. Many of you might not know this, but there's actually, well, we're not actually sure because I can't really see, but that bag is actually for a dog or for a cat? I'm gonna hazard a guess. What do you think is inside? Do you think it's a dog or a cat?
I've got my money on a cat.
Cat? Okay, it's a pity we won't be able to see inside, but a lot of people in Taiwan will carry, I guess it's like a baby Bjorn for like a baby Bjorn for a dog, right?
Yeah.
So like a baby Bjorn for a dog, or sometimes they carry strollers as well. But anyway, back to the food. So I decided, we're here at this place called Moss Burger, which is a Japanese food chain. It's a Japanese burger place. And I ordered curry, like a supposedly an Indian curry burger, mango and curry, but it doesn't taste anything like Indian curry. It tastes like Japanese curry. But I mean, it's mango curry, so I'll give it a try. It's actually pretty good. Yeah, I kind of like it. And then I came with a small pack of fries, and then I'm actually not sure what this is. I think it's a chicken nugget. I'll just check it and see. Yeah, it's a chicken nugget. It's actually a really good chicken nugget.
Okay.
Much better than the McDonald's one. And then for dessert, I got a creme brulee, which is pretty cool. Ingrid went, and so this is Japanese, and that's also Japanese. That's ramen. Ramen noodles.
I got miso soup with noodles. The soup is actually really tasty. The noodles taste kind of funky though.
Why?
I don't know.
Can I try some?
Yeah. And then it came with this really cute little flour tofu. Is this tofu?
No, it's not tofu, it's fish.
It's fish, okay. Well, that's
like a fish cake.
But I don't know, noodles taste kind of funky.
Okay, let me try some of that.
Did you have to come closer?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, and I get a drink with mine as well. Okay. Let me try some of these noodles.
So what do you think? The noodles taste kind of funky, right?
It's not too bad. I kind of like it actually.
Miso soup. The soup is good.
Yeah. Miso soup. Oh yeah.
The soup is good.
Yeah. That soup is.
But I'm not sold on the noodles.
That soup is really, really good. Anyway. So Ingrid's in buying us some Krispy Kreme donuts after our dinner, so it's something we take home for dessert. So I'm just gonna wait out here because it's a bit crowded inside it. I'll just walk around, have a look in the Husband's department store. So I guess we can, why don't we just people watch? Oh, she's back. And? All good?
I mean, I hope it's the right one. I hope it's the one you wanted.
Yep.
Looks like
it. Looks pretty good. So, what did I get in?
I don't know.
Caramel
cheese.
Oh yeah, caramel cream cheese. And what did you go for?
I got the caramel latte foam.
Caramel latte foam.
It sounded so like unique.
Yeah, it does sound pretty unique. Alright, so we're off to get our tickets and we're going back to Shenzhen. How's that for a cool train? It's a Cartoon Network train. I'm gonna walk along here, I'll come back. The Ben 10. That's a pretty cool train, I've never seen this before. Cartoon Network train. Awesome. I wish we were on that train. We get the boring old white one. Anyway, Ingrid's got on the train already, so I'll have to join her.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Taiwan High Speed Rail. This train is bound for Zoyi, stopping at Nanchao, Taoyuan, Hsinchu, Taichung, Jiayi, and Tainan Station.
Hello, stranger. Where am I sitting?
Here.
C? Oh, okay. Alright. That's a pretty cool train.
Yeah.
Cartoon Network train.
Just left.
I think it's just about, I think it's gonna leave like a few minutes just before us. Okay. That's pretty cool. Wish we had a cool train again. We get a boring train.
Okay, so this is.
Well, okay, Ingrid couldn't wait to try a Krispy Kreme donut, so okay, go for it.
So this is the caramel latte for Krispy Kreme.
And that'll explain the topping. You haven't got the filling yet.
Very fluffy.
Any caramel?
Ladies
and gentlemen, okay. Welcome aboard
Taiwan High Speed Rail. This is Sony
Action Cam. There's more coffee than caramel.
Yeah.
No. Do it again. Do it better. Pretty good?
The filling is really strong
coffee. Strong. It does look pretty good though.
But there's no caramel.
Long walk back to the scooter. All the people. What do you think? It was clearly a lot busier when we first arrived here. But now it's 9:30 at night, so obviously. And it's Sunday evening, so a lot of people are hitting. And there's my girl right there. Not the lady in the red, but my scooter. And we finally made it home. Kind of tired.
No more movie.
I mean, I think by the time I get in, I might still be keener than the other. We'll see how we go. Oh, I got a scan. Alright, what's the plan for you tonight? Just go to bed?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'll probably stay up for a little bit, watch a movie, and then...
Go to bed?
Yeah. What's the countdown? 3 more days? 3.5 days till we get to South Africa, yeah. So... A lot to do in the last 3 days. So
yeah,
gotta
pretty exciting.
Gotta go to the shops, buy a few things, and then we'll be on our way.
Yeah.
Alright. Anyway, see you.
Bye.